So guys, it's S-Bro123. I'm back with another one of the Gloud videos, or also known as the Xcloud demos for some people. So I saw from the previous video what mistakes I made, so now it's just only the gameplay. So hope you guys enjoy and watch me suck. I'm coming from the app. There's something installed here. This thing called apps. No. Come on, Sinatra, don't you love me? I'll take that for you. Okay, let's get it.
Yeah.
go. Yeah. Next game. Just to let you know what games you can play all of this. Yeah, play all of this. Just like and subscribe if you want to see more videos of this, and yeah. But I think we're gonna do 2K. Let's do this. Sad news, I can't try out 2K19. I don't know why. But let's see this. Also here I can't. Okay, then I'll try out FIFA. Let's hope that works. Yeah, it works. Be a legend. As you can see, this is the load up screen where the servers do their work. So we're gonna play FIFA. Then we're done.
FIFA 19 before, I'm joking. No, I have.
Recording. These are like the last two. Yeah, this is the last video. I want to show you how it. You know I can hear her, right? How does that get out? Edit it. It's taking forever. What language am I again? These ads are annoying now. Man, why did you bring ads, man? Explain, man. Why ads? That's a bet. No! I chose Chinese by mistake. No. I chose Chinese by mistake. Cause how do you change languages again?
Just call him Mr. Champions League. Cristiano Ronaldo, now wearing the colours of Juventus, who tonight face Paris Saint-Germain in
beautiful.
The final at the Metropolitan here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined for commentary on this final by Lee Dixon. Lee, what are you expecting?
Well, I'm expecting it.
There has to be a way to change. Let's be another one.
I can take it out if I want to.
How do you change that language? Conta si toro? Sanji, how you want? No, that's the setting. Yeah?
I don't know. Just get out and come back.
Excitement, I'm excited for those players.
Okay, I am. I'm making a video and.
Yeah, the
only one. Do not stop, please. I'm recording now. You can do this, my man. You press A to start.
I'm dead. I'm not going to suck him.
And as prize assets go, this man tops the lot. Well, he's an absolute legend, and he's gone on to now hopefully conquer another league, challenging himself every day of the week in training, now challenging himself at Juve.
Thank you.
Juventus. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal, and leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. Section of Madrid, and a final that's very hard to predict the outcome of, Lee.
Well, it is. Two big football clubs both going head to head. Who will come out on top? I'm very excited for the spectators, but I'm even more excited for the players. I wish I was playing down there, that's for sure.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Buffon begins in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And the main striker today is Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan. And now the Champions League final commences. Verratti. Draxler now. Cavani. No luck for Neymar in the passing department. Draxler. Carrying a genuine threat here. Mbappe! Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good in the end.
Deep ball in. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we see. Douglas Costa, immaculately placed by Cavani. And the keeper has to react in an instant.
Oh, but does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
Fired in by Neymar. And a goal kick in come. Teammates around him continues this useful looking attack. Now Kurzawa, Draxler, and Neymar maneuvering his way forward. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Cuadrado. Cuadrado dispossessed. Rabio. And it's Cavani. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Oh, really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Verratti. Lovely ball from Verratti. Mbappe. Can they convert? They had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks he's in just wide.
And so it is. PSG have reached the promised land of the UEFA Champions League final. The question now is, Lee, can they win it?
Well, this is where they want to be. They want to be at the big boys' table, eating dinner. They're there. Go on, eat.
And Juventus have been just possessed. Cavani.
Hope you guys enjoyed. I did. Well, my cousin was playing FIFA, not me. So, hope you guys enjoy. Go go check out Gloud. It's going to be on Play Store. Or, anyway, let's go for Gloud Games. Search for it. This is Xbro123, and enjoy.
Certainly,
they're emerging as the real
top.